Welcome back, guys, to the life of A&E. So today it was a really unexpected video that we recorded, that we're gonna record, whatever. So we're at a family event and me and my sister-in-law wanted to prank my boyfriend's mom, that me and her were fighting. So we kind of had it like going on throughout the day, like, oh, like little like bits and pieces of like us arguing and stuff. So we finally set up the cameras and we're gonna get her reaction of what, or like of us actually arguing instead of her just hearing like little bits and pieces. So make sure to look forward to that. And thank you guys so much for all the support that you guys give to me. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And make sure to stay tuned for all the rest of the videos that we're going to be recording. And yeah, I am struggling because I broke my nail. Actually, a hydro flask fell out of the cabinet, hit my nail, cracked it in half, fell into my foot, and I have a big old bruise on my foot. So I'm a little crippled right now, but that's why I'm holding like this big gauze over my hand over my finger, because it hurts so bad. But make sure to keep watching so you guys can see the prank that we do on my boyfriend's mom.
You're too sorry, you're my sister, I love you, but you're too much.
Yeah,
maybe. But what?
You're making it worse, and we're not even fighting, so just.
But if they are fighting, then what is that? It's okay.
They're girls. Girls fight.
They're like sisters.
I just think it's pointless for you to talk about it. It's dumb.
So, yeah, see?
How do you whip this charger? Where'd my water go? Where's my water?
How do you whip this charger?
Are you guys using my water?
Why did you lick them like that? You think you're the one who's
using it?
Both of you.
I didn't do anything.
Both of you.
You serious? You don't want to bring yourself up. I'm not doing anything. I'm
just stop.
Exactly. You need to step in and say stop.
You need to relax. What are you guys just going to tell her?
It's a prank!
Video went so good. I wouldn't have wanted it to be planned out any better. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and make sure to stay tuned for all the rest of the videos. And thank you so much for watching the life of A&E.